Right then, I'm going to do a walk through a wood following a stream. So I'm not going to do a lot of talking, I'm just going to let you hear the stream. I've never walked here before in my life. I got my walking stick today. It does help actually, it keeps the balance a little bit more. I'm going to video for a little bit. Lots of ferns up there. Like I said, the snakes are probably making the most of the last bit of sun, ready to hibernate. God, if she hadn't, their dog hadn't disturbed it, I might have seen that adder. I can't wait to get a picture of one. This could be Dolberry wood. Lovely, isn't it? All these places that are around where we live. You know, you come out and you think to yourself that you've done quite a bit of exploration, and then you've come across another path. This is another handy one to know, by the way. If I was going to bring Zara over here, I'd have to know where we could do a circular, which would include this. You bet your life I'm going to run out today. And I didn't bring the spare camera either. I thought, no, I won't be doing a lot. I'll do a little bit more. This is just a sample, really. I'll be coming up against another sort of crossing pathway in a minute, which I'm also familiar with. And then another stretch like this. So then I can take some photos. Fascinating water, isn't it? Right, I'm going to turn off for a minute now so I can take some pictures. Over and out.